guys, welcome to my channel and it's me Prashanti Das. So I'm very excited to make this video because of two reasons. Reason number one, I have got MacBook M1 chip, MacBook Air M1 chip in my savings and I'm completely very happy. I've been working for 3 years and I have saved an amount and I've got a Mac in my savings. And yeah, so second reason, yes, it's an unboxing video of MacBook Air M1 chip. Let's get into the video. Graphic designers and video editors, I wouldn't recommend this for them. So it depends upon your usage basically. So when your usage is very limited and if you feel you're gonna do only basic operations in your laptop, then you can go with the MacBook Air M1 chip. So very excited being independent and buying stuff on your money without depending on your parents or someone, like not depending on anyone. That gives you a different feel. It is not about Mac. I have got this on my savings is what is so exciting for me. So yeah, being independent is not so easy, but when you get something, a small happiness, when you achieve something being independent, that happiness is extremely very happy. Okay, let's not waste time. I've been talking a lot, I guess. So I have already unboxed the video. This is my Apple Mac laptop. See, I have got the rose gold color, if you see. So let's open it. It's very glossy. So this lap cost me 92,900 and the GB which I have bought is 256. I feel 512 is more for me, so I went for 256. If you guys want more memory space, you can obviously go with 512 GB as well. So when I just open the laptop, it automatically turns on and it's loading. So one thing is it gets automatically on and I've already configured it. So when you're doing setting up, it'll ask you, Mac ID, and you have to create one ID for that. Make sure you don't forget it. And please do remember the ID and password, else the entire data, if you forget the password or something, the entire data in this laptop gets erased. So hope so, like Mac users might be knowing it already. So you need to enter the password, and once you enter the password to lock and unlock, you have this button here, which is being used as your thumbprint sensor. Like all you need to just is keep your thumb here and it automatically unlocks it. But initially, when you're when you're turning on the system the first time, you need to give a password and unlock it. So going further, rest of the time, so it's unlocked. So now what I do is this button is also used as the unlock button. So lock and unlock button. So when I click on this button, automatically locks. So it automatically gets locked, and to unlock it, I have already set up my system with my thumb impression. So I'm just keeping my thumb here and it gets unlocked. So already I have my office files and applications set up here. So it looks good. Regarding MacBook Air M1 chip laptop, the specifications are like 8 GB, which I bought is 8 GB 256 SSD. And this 13-inch laptop, and something different in this laptop, in this model, Mac model, is generally you have a fan inside the laptop, but you don't have any fan inside MacBook Air M1 chip. They have a cooler system inside, and basically people who say what is M1 chip, it is basically a replacement of Intel chip, that's it. Which we say i5, i3, i7, just replacement, which M1 chip is being manufactured by the Apple itself. So that's why this MacBook Air M1 chip has been released recently with M1 chip in Air version as well as Pro version, okay? So depending upon your activities, you can go with whichever laptop you feel like. And I would also like to thank my parents. All this might have not been possible because they, I'm independent today because of them. Without them, obviously, I wouldn't be independent and I wouldn't be working and all. So for all the support and love they have given me, I'm thank you so much, my mom and dad. And apart from that, I would also like to thank my uncle Suresh, who is in Chittor, my dad's best friend and our family friends as well. and he has supported a lot in all the times actually. Thank you, Uncle Suresh. And thank you all for watching my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and you have lots of exciting videos coming forward, and so stay tuned. And this is your Prashanti Das signing. Bye bye.